Hello and welcome to the Wanted Quest Guide. On screen now is the map, and to get to this location, which is in Falador Park, you can either use a teleport to Falador, either by runes or teletap on the Grand from the Grand Exchange, which isn't but like 100 GP, or you can use the Falador Lodestone, which is free. For this guide, you will need 10k coins or a Law Rune, a Slayer Gem, and some Molten Glass. 20 unnoted rune or pure essence can be easily attained during the quest, but it is best to have some. A light source: if you have recently done the quest for Tears of Guthix, you will have a Sapphire Lantern. And a tinder box, but since we have a Sapphire Lantern, it is no problem. And rope if you've never been to the swamp caves in Lumbridge before, which you'll be fine. A recommended item is a charged Amulet of Glory and a Ring of Dueling and teleport runes to get around. A food would be a good idea, but it is not really needed unless you are a very low level. A nice addition is if you've at least started Fairy Tale Part 2, and you can literally just, you know, use that. Use rings to get around. And let's go ahead and get this started. To start by this, we'll need to talk to Sir Tivy Cashin in the park.
What ho, sirrah? Jolly good show on no training grounds, thingy, what?
Okay, I'm not going to voice act. You have any jobs for me? Problem. What's the problem? Temple Knight. Only white knights can join temple knights, and we aren't a white knight. Huh. 5 years as a squire, no. Yes, you're interested. And once you do that, I'm just going to go through this. And the next thing we'll need to do is head into Falador Castle. Just forgot about that one. And Jaggets will get around to it. Okay. Talk to Sir Tiffy one more time about the Wanted Quest. Okay. Now, let's go talk to Sir Anik. And I'll probably have cuts of the problems. Alright. Once we get here, go through the castle door and up the staircase. Me and my issues. Once you're done, now we get to speak to Sir Anik. Hello, Sir Anik. Hello. Do you have any other quests? Any jobs for me? Can I just stop you right there? I am no longer a member of the Temple Knights. You don't want to be a Temple Knight anymore. That is correct, yes. But you're wearing their armor! So, did you hear me badmouth the armor? The armor is cool. I keep the armor. I love that. That's actually very funny. I'm not sure I understand. You wish to desert the Temple Knights in favor of my own White Knights? Absolutely. And it's definitely not some kind of elaborate coax to get my application process faster. I'm sorry, did you say something? Nope. Well, anyway, fine work. Hepty as a squire. No, not right now. Completely random stays. Person, not Sir Tiffy. Right. Can I do that instead? Now we go back and speak to Sir Tiffy. This is a interesting quest to say the least. It deals with a lot of running around, so I will have to do a lot of jump cutting. But not like V-logger jump cutting, where I cut every other word. You know, the I'm here, here, then here, here, and then here. Alright, now that we're back, let's talk to Sir Tiffy. What hole? Cheerio. Ask about wanted. Okay, talking about Solus Delgar, let's go back to the place. And if you're using armor around the level 50 range like I am, or weapons, this will be an action bar to use. Everything is usable at your level for this action bar, so yeah. Back up the stairs. One more time. Hello? Do you have any other quests? Evil Solus? Banish him. Sure, I'll help you. I haven't the faintest idea. Good job. And to save me a little bit of time, I'm going to use this. To do this next part, it is recommended to start having your stuff to travel around with and food, but I'm not going to worry about food unless it's really that big of an importance. I shouldn't have to have a problem with it. Talk to Sir Tiffy again, ask about wanted. Okay, I'm just going to buy one, which is 10k coins. Yes, I have that kind of money. Yes, for Christ's sakes. Alright, Savant. Okay, thanks. Contact. Hello. Well, hello. Must be Mystic Arcs. What'd you think? Yes, it will be very useful. Current assignment. Okay. And the first place we'll need to go is... Okay, talking about this and that. Spam through it. Okay, the first thing we're going to need to go to is down to the Taverly Dungeon. The easiest way to get there is outside of Falador. So I will see you right there. Alright, and we're here. Just climb down the steps here. And we're inside. Now we've got to take a very long path around, so I will pause until we get there. Alright, once we get past these hill giants, we'll be at the place where we need to go. And once we get here, we'll be inside of the Black Knight Fortress. Well, the Black Knight Headquarters, I should say. And to find the person we're looking for, we need to head to the most southwest room. Which I'm assuming is there. Wrong place. That's southeast. I'm being an idiot. Not paying attention with the maps. He should be over here. There he is. Hello. What do you want with the Lord of Kinshra? I'm here on behalf of the White Knights. It's about Solus. Bingo. Nor with the Kinshra. Here, will you help me find him? Full you. You're all slipping. That's red. Alright, once you do that, just talk to him. Hello. Alright, once you do that, go ahead and kill a Black Knight. Stop, I'll tell you what you want. Once you do that, now you talk to him. What do you want? Okay. I'll put your... Well, that's where exact whereabouts. Some fur. I don't know. It was not bear fur. Alright, once you finish that conversation, go ahead and use the teleportation place to Varrock. I will see you at the location where we need to go. And we're back. As you can see, the mage is not here. So what you will need to do is go north of Edgeville. And the quickest way to get there is through the Edgeville Lodestone. But the reasoning behind this is that you need to go start the Abyss mini quest at least. So to find where this lucky guy is, let's go ahead and run out towards the Grand Exchange Bridge. See that nice large building there. And we will jump the barrier right here. It is in the wilderness, so keep that in mind. So you could possibly be PK'd. But for the most part, let's go ahead and quickly talk to this mage. Unfortunately, I'm under attack. Meet the Rock Chaos Temple. Alright, once he does that, you're free to go back to the Chaos Temple. And it is recommended to bank the stuff before you go into the wilderness, as it can cost you your items. As you notice, it said no PK skulls are saved. So once I'm back here, I'm going to teleport back to Varrock. Alright, and we're back, and now you see the Mage of Zamorak is here. Once here, go ahead and talk to him. Solus Delgar. Can't let them have this stuff. Next thing, go ahead and give him the rune essence. If you do not have the rune essence on you, you can always head up to the shop right north of here and go with Aubrey and the rune essence spots. But I have 20 on me at the moment, so let's go ahead and talk to him. Talk about Solus Delgar. He's moved east. And he's in Kenefis, so I will pause and I will see y'all there. Alright, as soon as you get about to here, Savant will contact you saying they'll begin a level scan. Alright, once you do that, just head on back over in closer into the city. And right about here, you should scan for Solus. And just keep trying as you move closer in. There he is. What the? Well. I was wondering when the White Knights would have come looking for me. Well, you have to be quicker than that, my friend. And he teleports. Come on, Savant, he got away. So what can we do now? Now begins the game of cat and mouse. Wait a second. There's another item in the teleport with him. What does that mean? Might be able to retrieve it from the slow teleport. Which clue is the second location. An unholy symbol. Oh, joy. Alright. So, since he's in that location, I will pause and I will be right back because there's no way I'm going to teleport there directly. Alright, and we are here. We are near where the Red Salamander areas are. Since we're at this area, and since the Spirit of Scorpius is the one who gives you the unholy symbol mold, scan in this area. You again. I warn you, if you interfere in my plans, I will see you suffer. Solus, I'm here by the authority of the White Knights. Huh, like he cares. He's a Zamorakian mage who cares. Okay, I'm attempting to block his teleport. Oh, we have a little magical skill, do we? Then let's see how you deal with this. And he's going to teleport me to Camelot. Should have known he'd try something like that. Sorry. I should have stopped him using that spell. Doesn't matter right now. Did you get a reading where his teleport was coming from? Spell's still running. Wait a moment. There. Well. It's a cape. A blue cape. It's the Champions Guild. And I'm just going to go ahead and use the Ferroc Lodestone. And I'm not going to pause for this one. And this guy is really wasting his time. With his Solomon Store pet. Mr. Lino. Alright. Now we're at the Champions Guild area. And once you get near, let's just go ahead and go inside the guild and do the scan. Get sick of my interference. And look, these three guys, or these four, ain't even doing nothing about it. And apparently he's Savant. I can't cough. He threw kind of some kind of smoke at me. He did the shadow or the smoke spell. They've updated the chat. Alright, never mind. See if I ain't grabbed anything useful. And the last location is a Castle Wars ticket. Nice! That makes it a lot easier. Alright. And since I've got a ring of dueling, use that to go to Castle Wars. And immediately use your con orb. There he is. This is getting very tiresome. Little White Knight, I command powers beyond your imagination. If you do not cease pursuing me, I'll be forced to use them upon you. You can't threaten me, old man. Dead or alive, you're coming with me. The charade bores me. I'm reading huge power surge. Be very careful. Stick art. Did he even damage me? Ow, what happened? Managed to shield you from most of the attack and bring you back to Faldor Castle. But you were lucky. He could have killed me. Said he could only be in a few places. Getting away and he keeps moving around. You're right, I don't know how he's doing it. But he can't run forever. Every time he tries something against you, I can update your comm orb to prevent it. So he isn't going to shoot me like that again? Nope. I'm sorry I let him hurt you like that. I didn't take no damage. Just keep chasing him. We'll bring him back together. You're right, there's no way I'm letting him go with treating me like that. Did we get any clues to scan his location in the last scan? Just awaiting the data to come through. And it's a very strange weapon. I recognize that. Spear used by Dorgeshuun. Probably take a minute. And da da da. Oh, and there goes the hit. That hurt. I'll see you at the Dorgeshuun location. And we're back. And since we're here, just follow Khazar. Once you get here, just go ahead and use your comm orb. I thank you. You freed me. What? Who are you? I'm but a poor maiden kidnapped with evil Solus. Solus. Strange readings from this maiden. And he punches me. Sucker! Should have spotted his trick earlier. He's backing off like he's in my stead. Oh. I won't get the number of that wagon. Don't worry, I'm reconfiguring. Camouflage. Come on. Leave that, I mean, the temple knights. Just follow the orders, and his days are numbered. Okay, then, where should I head? Examining the rings. Hopefully, this is the rune essence clue. Oh, great. I just came from there. I don't want to go back. Alright, I will see you guys at the Slayer Tower in Caniphus. Alright, and we're finally here at the Slayer Tower. Let's go ahead and scan. There he is. We are persistent. Hopefully this is the last time. Little tricks. How about this one? He's going to summon something. Yep. And yes, finally. And since that was said, that's my 20 pure essence back. Let's head on back to Varrock. It took him long enough to get there. A lot longer than it should have. Normally it's like 3 or 4 locations. I had to report him. He deserved that name. Alright, here's the final location. There he is. Clay, I've blocked all exits for this place except for Temple Knight teleports. I think we finally have him. Ah, I'm so sick of your interference. Next time we end this once and for all. Agreed. I am a White Knight of Falador, and the Temple Knights of Sir Dolmen. I am placing you under arrest. Oh yes, you and what army? This one, Solus. Dang. You'll never take me alive. Good fight. You're meddlesome. You meddlesome freak. Take him out. This is your only chance. And he is down. Sees his hat. Now that Solus is defeated, you should take his hat to Sir Amick to prove that you were responsible. Now let's head back. And she kindly enough it heads me back out to Aubrey. Great. To Falador we go. Oops, wrong spot. Dang it. Stop doing that. There we go. Now we're off to Falador. I say at a higher level in the Dominion Tower, you should be able to fight him with his powers. You know, his powers active, because he's kind of easy in that aspect. So let's head on back to the tower. Or, not the tower. Let's head on back to... Well, let's head back to Varrock Castle. Also, I find it funny that I go to areas that are about to be updated in the game. Like a week before it. Because next week's update, supposedly the Slayer Tower update. Which is an area we were at. Okay, so let's start to talk to Ceramic. Hello. Hello. But I've already done that. You have? Weapon perhaps. Of course. And that is quest complete. You get 1 quest point, 5k Slayer XP, access to the White Knight Armory, and 2 extra spins on the Squill of Fortune. Hope you've enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time.